January 2016, I lost a great close friend named Glenn Fry of the Eagles. And I'm going to do a song right now and dedicate it to him and some other people. I wanted to pick a song that really meant something. And so I picked a song by the guy I think is the Mount Everest of songwriters, Mr. Bob Dylan. Here you go. Let us